You have to tell me if the ball is in the cup or in the pocket. Come on in close. You can see you can win the $100. I'm not kidding. Come on close. Come on close, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're going to be playing our game. Watch carefully. Ball goes into the pocket. You have to guess whether it's in the pocket or in the cup. That's all it is to it. Now, I cheat. I got to tell you right now, because some people actually see it in the pocket when, in fact, it is inside the cup. So I'm going to do this nice and slowly so you guys can see how I do it. You have to guess right now, is it inside the cup or is it in the pocket? So if I do this right like this, I'm going to tell you how I do it. I kind of sneaky. Magicians are like the hackers of the mind. I only pretend to take the ball and place it inside my pocket like this. I actually have a second ball which I sneak into the cup like that. It's a little bigger. Maybe somebody in the back.